Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply, simply, David, yes, David, Lynch. It's January 29th, 2024, it's Monday, here in Naples. It seems that, like yesterday and 2 days ago, fortunately, the trio, like this, in this video, is if you follow me, until, in particular, since the November 1, 2023, we have a totally clear sky and atmosphere in general, and, yes, it's early afternoon, practically, 13:45, 57 to 40 14 Celsius, and this means that it's really cold now, like this is this period, and if, and I'm repeating this spec for the 2000 at the time, however, this adjective cold, it's an adjective that is always in the winter period, classic adjective, let's say cold, but for this year, it's not so valid at all, because in fact, this is a case that we it doesn't really feel cold, and as I remember, we never had in the past years a winter in the north like this over this year, and so, at least for me, this point of view, always nothing to say, nothing to tell, absolutely can't complain, but today also the atmosphere, like yesterday, 2 days ago, and so, and I briefly examine the feelings of this. Being really afternoon, I think the temperature is 26, I repeat as it just before, 57 to 4 and 14 Celsius. But the important thing is the atmosphere that's anticipated. As I before, today we have. It's beautiful. Well, so this from the medical window with the new curtain so since I brought us to two radical sort of one year also visibility for better branches with branches but better visible in sentire and shot this is a guy that shoot the same not visible visibility behind the curtain factor in shot and finally from my medical keyboard GX 640 EPG 625 greetings to all the people from the channel records yesterday I'm greeting to you also my brother and my sister to last you excuse me and finally I hope you all have great breakfast. Today is late, but still not like record, I reaction the last season when it was 2023, when in fact I'm going to breakfast if it ended. Very closest, but still far away, repeat, are just only 13:45. But, important thing is that in some way, also, today, fortunately, I do it as a song, I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Alcio, tu ora